Hey guys, it's me Krill, back again with another reaction video on this channel. Today I'll be watching and reacting to Turtles' new comeback. This is called MMM, or I don't know. And this is their third single album title track. This one is called, what is it called? The First Step Chapter 3. Makes sense. The other ones were The First Step Chapter 2 and Chapter 1. But yeah, anyways, I'm quite excited for this one, because I really liked the last two ones, Boy and I Love You. And yeah, let's check it out. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe to not miss anything in the future. I upload every single day. And mainly focus on K-pop operations, sometimes also on K-hip-hop. I also have a Patreon for more exclusive content that is not possible to do on YouTube, such as live stage reactions, TV show reactions, like Road to Kingdom, Good Girl Island, Running Man, Show Me the Money and more, album reviews, and also anime and K-drama reactions. Just now I started the It's Okay to Not Be Okay K-drama, and yeah, all of that stuff. Check it out, link is in the description below if you're interested, or you want just want to support me, because that's a really good way of doing that as well. I also have a Discord server, which is a free chatting app for PC and phone, where you can join me and other people from the community and the channel to talk about all kinds of things. Link is also in the description, you know. Quick shout out to my Patreons, thanks so much for the continued support on November. Thanks so much, 42 Ariadna and Eldritch as well. And yeah, yesterday I actually reached 10,000 subscribers. Thank you so much again. If you guys wanna ask me any questions, you can do that, because I will be doing a Q&A video soon. I'm collecting questions for the past weeks already, and I'm just gonna remind you here of that. You can leave those in the comment section down below if you want to, but I also have links on Twitter, Instagram, Patreon, Discord, my YouTube community tab, all that stuff, so where you can leave the questions where I see them more often, right? And yeah. Thank you so much if you ask any, and let's get started with this video. Here we go. Haven't watched any teasers. I never do. Oof. And I have not gotten into the members much more since then, honestly. So it is Makes sense. Would be weird if it's MMM. Isn't this okay? I just gotta treasure. Okay, perfect. Isn't this Haruto or something? It's a Japanese member, very young one, right? Yeah, that I really liked Haruto. Yes, okay. So isn't this Haruto right now? I think his voice is very deep, and he was a rapper. I think it might be him. I like him, dude. Oh, the energy, dude. Okay, so I'm just gonna say this up front, right? I have not watched much of Treasure, and I also have not watched Treasure Box, Treasure Map. I don't know which one came first, but I haven't watched either. I kinda want to, and I might do that. Maybe on my own, I don't know. I really wanna react to it, but I don't know when I can fit that in, because my schedule is so packed. If I wanna react to it on Patreon, then it's probably next year, honestly, because I have so much stuff to do right now, and planned that I watch. But I kinda wanna do it, so maybe. And then I will learn the names, right? Way better. Let's see the chorus. My heart is... Dude, this is so sexual. Oh, that's cool. How he basically the gun shows. Woohoo! That's cool, dude. I like that. Wow, this is very sexy, this song. I'm actually impressed. And honestly, I'm not a sucker for sexy concepts for boy groups. I don't usually like those that much. But this one is good. Oh god, no, that line, I'm going to explode because of you. I'm not gonna comment on that though. You're the queen I want to dedicate myself to. That's literally what every girl group fan is saying in their head. Wait, okay. This outfit though, the outfits are really bright and colorful in this set here. Oh wow. Very unexpected. Did you see that? Did you see that? Ah, you saw that, right? look at his tongue. He did that. Wait, was he the only one doing that? I wonder. I think so. I don't know who it is, if this is Haruto, which I assumed in the first place. But holy shit, he's having it. I love it. Yep, same. Oh, the popping for the gunshots. Okay. Holy shit. Performance, dude. Oh, he came in like Taeyong would come in here from NCT. Like, looked like a dance break to me. Huh? I guess not. Huh? No. Very interesting formation there, with them standing on their backs. Oh, the build-up is crazy, dude. Oh, the body waves! The body waves! Oh, and the slow motion together with it. Nice. That's cool. My heart goes fa 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 fa. Dude, that was the very typical YG ending to a song, right? But this was fucking insanely good. Holy shit. Nobody can ever say to me, honestly, that this outro of the song was boring or bad. Like, I know a lot of people actually who said that about their last two songs too, and I could not understand that either. I could maybe somewhat for Boy, I guess, but not really. For Boy it felt a bit out of place, but I liked it a lot still. It felt a bit disconnected to the rest of the song though, I guess I could see that, but other than that, for I Love You and now for I actually really like this ending so much. It fits to the song too, and it really gives a cool outro to it. Like, this is literally, they just said that there's no other girl for me than you, and my heart goes fire, you know, and like, it's literally the climax of the story that you're talking about too, you know. It literally makes sense to have this part here, and the choreo was so intense. I really liked this one, the last chorus, I guess. That was so nice. Wow, oh my god, that was really intense too. I like that. I wasn't subscribed, I don't know why, but now I am. Wow, that was intense. Yeah, I might actually vote for Treasure now in Mama votes, right? I actually voted for someone else, to be honest with you guys, because I felt like Treasure didn't have enough songs and not enough time as a group yet, where I thought that they are justified to be a rookie of the complete year. And I actually voted for TOO over any others, because I felt TOO actually proved themselves a lot in this year. Road to Kingdom, for example, they proved themselves quite a bit, and then later on they had some cool comics too, so I actually really like a lot of the songs too. Ended up liking a lot of the songs, so that's why I voted for them. I might actually vote for Treasure now. This song was great. I really want to know the, like, listen to the B-side though. The B-sides on the last two single albums, I think, were not really for me. I don't remember it completely though, so that is also another good sign that I don't remember. But the title tracks so far have been insanely good. And this one, dude, super sexy, super classy too, very aggressive, but controlled aggressiveness in my opinion. This was great. Honestly, this was great. The music video probably was not the highest quality one in terms of like the locations and sets. They were usually in this one location that they're at right now as well. It wasn't much of a change compared to I Love You and Boy, especially in Boy. So I guess in terms of music video, they focus more on the performance here in this video and more on the actual members than actual story visually, if that makes sense. That's definitely a difference from this music video to the other two, but honestly, I don't mind it. A switch up between the two is totally fine to me, and yeah, I like this. So that was my reaction to Treasure's comeback called or MMM, I don't know. Do let me know your guys' opinion on this as well, and yeah, that's it for me. Have a nice day. Peace. Oh yeah, by the way, request more stuff I can react to, because I know there's some pre-debut stuff from Bang Jidam or from the group as well, like where they had like dance performances, or I think there was even a song called Vayo or something. There's been a few videos I could check out, but not really requested, so request that if you want to see it. The more the better, right? So, that's it for me now. Peace.